Hey, Tucker, Tucker Brown, you're up. All right, bring her on, Tucker. Let's go. Hard and fast. That's what you got to do. And keep your feet on the pedals, and you got to do that too. All right, bring her on. Let's go. Hard and fast. Come on. Just for you, Robin, just for you. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know which one's going to lose power. There you go, girl. Come on. We can crack her harder anyway, huh? Come on, Robin, let's go. Come on. Get a harder push. Ready? There you go. I think you got it. There she is. All right, Faith, when you're ready, girl, take her out of here. Let's go.
Go, Faith.
Go, Faith. Come on, we got a crew at our church group back here. Let's go. All right, we're going to make it easier. Take advantage of it. Let's go. Michael Patterson and Michael Gordon. Are they here yet? If not, that concludes our class. That concludes our class. Good job, guys.
Good job, man. That was good.
That's what you got to do. You got to get her out of here hard and fast. Now, we're going to separate the men from the women, because we got a woman running up here right now, and I think she's going to give you a run for your money. Miss Audrey, you're up next, girl. Miss Audrey Carbine, you're up. Yeah, you up. Get out of the way. My girl's coming through. Troy, out of the way. All right, Audrey, whenever you're ready, girl. Bring her on. Keep that steering wheel straight, girl. Keep that steering wheel straight. Come on, it's getting hard right now. It's getting hard. And get him, and you got him. All right, tricycle races. But first, we got to have some teams. So, while we're all sitting here, we need four people on a team. As you see, we've got the revised tricycles. In other words, they're made for big people. This is only an adult 18 and above is our classes. It's for the fun, excitement, whatever you want to call it, but as you'll see before the night's over, it'll be pretty entertaining. But we got to have y'all's participation in it and get yourself up some teams. Because like I said, all we need is four adults to be on a team. I do have, for grand prizes, I have four $25 gift certificates. So the team will get four $25 gift certificates, and then you split up in twos. From Docs. So, I am looking for teams. Come on up and sign up, and we'll put you down here, and we'll get it all started as soon as we can. As you can see, they're a lot easier to ride than the ones that last year. We come with loaded pedals this time. We got front. We got everything. We're going around the corner. We're supposed to be able to slide something like
that. Are you doing this?
But they are critical, and they're fun to drive. They're not like the old ones, a little hard pressed to grab up in your knees and all. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, they're probably just a little bit faster, if I'm not mistaken. If I wasn't announcing, I'd do this, I'll tell you, I really would. If we don't get enough, if we don't get enough people out there, I'd just like to do a quarter thousand. Come on up, guys. Have some fun. Like I said, all we need is four adults on the team, and we can do this. Start here. We'll have the other people in the team will be standing back here. When they come off, they'll tag off. The next person will jump on the tricycle, tag off, go around the track a couple times, come back around and tag off, and we'll do all four on the team. And whoever wins on the team. That's how it's done. All right, here's the most important thing of all. When you go to turning, if you're turning that way, you want to make sure that this pedal is this way. Or if you don't, if it's this way, you go turn, it's going to like KFA. When you make the left-hand turn, make sure that this pedal is in the back position. Otherwise it'll eat your legs up. You will learn. I mean, you'll learn the quick way, but this is all up to you. Do you also want to do two laps at a time, or you want to do three, two? You want to do three per person, per team? I mean, we got time, so. You all want to call a paramedic up here and get it on standby? Or? We are going to, if y'all watch them and you want to still do it, come on up and we'll sign you up too. We don't care. If it all looks fun to you, which I think it's going to be, come on up and sign up. All right, we got three brave contestants. Well, we got a whole bunch of contestants, but we got three brave teams up here. Anyway, all right, on our left-hand side, we got Mr. James Brown. We got Rick.
Yeah.
We got Rudy. Is that right? Rudy, all right. And Dylan. On next left to right, we got Brian Francis, Beth Francis, Kyle Lee, and Jen Castellano. Right? Good job. And on Our far right, we got Bang So Hard, Alyssa Martin, Megan Rose, Heather Smith, and Joyce Baxter. So, with this done, this is our starting point. You guys, whoever jumps on, don't get in somebody else's way. Just slow them down. You cannot push that person. He has to get on it, and he starts. So like I said, when you get on it, try not to jump on top of that seat, because I think that seat's going to be, you know, a little fragile. And it might not be so easy to drive without a seat. So, as far as you guys running into each other, I'd rather not, but I mean, you know, shit happens. I mean, stuff happens. And if somebody says to move over, and you're going to do so, you got to move over. Don't you? Oh, yeah. Hey, you want to go to victory lap, dude? You got to do the victory lap. No, oh, yeah, you got to do the victory lap. Huh? You got to ride around.
I'm going to wipe out as hard as I can.
I was wondering how they were going to do when I drifted, but that works pretty good. That's a brand name where I don't know who they were, but it did good. Oh, yeah. Good job, guys. Line it up.
We're Stony Knoll Farm Chicks. Melissa Quillen, Kesley Dean, Dewan Wright, and Nicole Jordan.
We're Team Turn and Burn. I'm Devin Higgs. We got CJ Miller, Josh Murray, and Brandon Skinner.
I'm Colby. This is Dreema, Emily, and Paige, but we don't have a team name, so we just signed up.
Good job, guys. And to let y'all know, this is our returning champion team right here, the Stony Knoll team. Now, but we got different wheels this year. They might have the work cut out. The last time they were fitted for them bicycles, but I don't know about these. We're going to find out. We're going to see what they got. So, you guys ready? It's it. Go! Oh, okay. There's my girl on the necklace. Hey, well, this is Sean with his feet on. Oh, my God. What think, guys? You like them?
I do.
The Stony Knoll team, the girls that sat here, Melissa, but most important, Melissa come to me a week or two ago, and she said, I found some really cool bikes, and stop over and let me show you one and see what you think. So I stopped over at her house, and she says, what do you think? I said, I love them. She said, well, we got two more to go with them. So thanks to JP and Melissa, they donated the three bikes for us to race on tonight. Thank you guys very much. I think everybody really appreciated this. And I went ahead and bought another one for a spare, just so we have one, just because we generally did four, but we got enough room here for three, so we're good to go. But thank you guys very much. It's people like them that make this fair really work. On your mark, get set, go!
Three,
we do three,
but it's not.
go through. We don't want you to go through.
Hey, it's for $25 gift
card, man. Hey, and that's the other thing I did not do. Mr. Bo at Knox was generous. He has sponsored us every year on this tricycle race. And for goodness of him, he keeps on doing it, and we thank him very much. If y'all haven't been to Knox and Center Road, go. It's a very nice place to hang out. So with that being said, we appreciate you. On your mark, get set, go! There you go, cut him off. There you go, you got him, come on! Here he comes, man. He's on you.
Marissa, you have the ring. That's a clean round with a time of 55.9 seconds. Good job.
Thank you.
Sorry, Hannah, we should have put that ramp fence back up for you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Norman Taylor, Snow Hill, Maryland,